Two bars. All right, let's see.
Round one, fight.
I low parried that. What the hell? Come on, man. Ah. Close.
Get ready for the next battle. Round one, fight.
What? What's the range on that? What the range on? Oh my god, the range on the down 4-1 is now.
Yeah.
Ah.
Round four. Fight.
Uh-oh. Wow! I might be dead though. I got it.
KO. Final round. Fight.
Wow. What? Oh, I'm dead. Oh my god, yo. I got you. I stole that one.
Round one, fight.
Whoa. The comeback.
Round two. Fight.
Wow, nice.
KO. Round four. Fight.
I'm not dead.
KO.
Nice.
Final round. Fight.
Ikimasu.
Autopilot. He did that every single time. Alright, one more.
Get ready for the next battle. Round one, fight.
Why does dead. He messed up. Ah, come on.
Fight.
Uh-oh. Oh my god. Don't do the rage drive. Good. Uh-oh. I knew it. Why didn't I even punish that in just a grab or something? Okay, I lost there. Okay, I was going to say he messed up.
Round fight.
I'll take it.
KO. Final round. Fight.
Oh, where is my 10 hit combo? Come on, man. I was not going to do that. What? Oh my lord, what? That didn't punish? Alright, good games. That was the last one I couldn't play against him. Really? So, I don't really understand these guys. So I just played this guy, right? On my hand, I thought these were good games, but he just sent me a message. And the message says, skip it, faggot. I really don't understand. I really don't understand. Like, somebody explain this to me. I don't understand. Was he salty? And he's the same guy. Alright. I mean, okay. Let's see then. I mean, I was having a good time. I don't understand. And before the match started, I told you I was going to be the last game against him. Because I already beat him 3 times. But anyway. This first one. Let's get out of here. Fight. See, that's the punish I did earlier. I look like that. That's the punish I did in the end of the previous match. I don't understand why that worked. Bye bye, my friend. Get salty again. I'm out. I really don't understand people online, man. I really don't.